following breaking news now out of Suffolk. That is where a 22-year-old man and a child were found shot this morning. It happened just before 2 in the 300 block of North Broad Street. Officials say when they arrived, they found the victims suffering from gunshot wounds. Police say both of them, though, are expected to be okay. We're still working to learn more about a suspect. If you have any information, call the crime line.